you go to America, every vending machine looks the exact fucking same. Nothing eye-catching on it, just completely lifeless and dreary. These ones have fucking mini games on them. Baseball roulette. All right, we got it. Let's just do it. Let's see it. Let's play some baseball roulette, see what happens.